What worrying me the most is one man rule. We need reform.
Recently, a Saudi columnist and economist who was close to the royal court got arrested. And that scared many people because here we are talking about somebody who's close to the government.
حابب نؤكد انه المواطن جمال غير موجود في القنصلية ولا في المملكة العربية السعودية والقنصلية والسفارة تبذل جهودها للبحث عنه ونشعر حنا بقلق ازاء هذه القضية
وباش كونسولوسلوك yetkilileri buradan çıktı demek de kendilerini kurtaramaz.
People saw him go in, but they didn't see him come out, as they understand it. And we're going to take a very serious look at it. It's a terrible thing. I'd rather not say, but the answer is yes.